Well, we have for you now the stage one men's 100. So with that victory, he steps up a class now and onto the stage two of competition. The 100. Well, that's his first fault. Disqualified. The athletes are preparing to start the race again. Qualification is through them to stage two now. Well, joining me in the commentary. Next attempt, then, the American athlete. They'll definitely want to forget that one, I think. has a run. The American is next. This one is absolutely massive. The American is next to go. This one is going to be fantastic. We now have for you the men's hammer competition. Nerves have been certainly getting to him. Well, the athlete from the United States looking very good here. That's looking good. Very good indeed. That's a foul throw. It won't count. Well, let's take a look at the standings. The athlete from the United States looking very good here. That's embarrassing. You hardly ever see that at this level. That's a... We will join us here today for the... I think that no jump was due to a lapse in concentration, certainly. Just over the board. It's a no jump. The flag's gone up and they've called that a foul. Well, let's have a look at... Welcome to the Stage 1 High Jump Final. I'm joined in the commentary box by Paul Dickinson. Let's join the first jumper. The American athlete takes position. It's first position. The end of round. First attempt to clear this height. Truly awful jump there. An unfortunate foul, but they're still in the competition. Trying a second time to clear this height. Well done. Welcome to our coverage today of the Stage 1 finals of the men's.
Well,
good.
Oh.
We can't. Well, that's how the American.
Oh.
He's just.
Oh.
Well, it's certainly. Well, that's how the American.
Oh.
Well, he needs.
Oh. Oh.
Well, it's certain. Well, these are the current stats. She steps up a class now and on to. Yeah, a good competition.
She'll be performing an arm stand reverse triple somersault with tuck. That certainly wasn't the right.
Well, let's take a look.
With a difficult.
Well, she's.
Some of the points she.
Let's have a look.
She'll be a.
Well, we knew it wasn't one of her favorite dumps. Yes, a good competition in store with this Stage 1 weightlifting final. Joined in the commentary box by Paul Dickinson. Just enough time now to go to the start. The American is next to go. So this then for first place. Got a good grip on the bar and taking the strain. He prepares himself, composes himself, then hits the bar. Oh yes, that's a good one. He's looking very, very good. After that, it's first position. I'm glad you could join us today for this. There they go. Team 2 pacing themselves sensibly. They must be saving some energy for the final sprint. Team 1 are building here. Team 1 are flat out. They'll be exhausted before the race is over at this rate. Team 2 are ahead at the second split. Place in the Stage 2 qualification competition later this season with that performance. Yes, a good contest. He's away, good rhythm. Coming up to the first gate then.
Well, he's clear through that gate. Cleanly through that gate.
Now gate 6. Coming up to gate 7. Next, gate 8.
Cleanly through that gate. And no penalties there, Stuart.
There's some very ill-judged manoeuvres being performed here. On into gate 15. Approaching the 16th gate. Approaching the 18th gate.